enable or disable auto update system in Samsung Galaxy S10. Open settings. Swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen. And then tap settings. Scroll down. Tap developer options. And then scroll down. Tap auto update system. Set until blue to enable or tap until white to disable. Apply updates when the phone restarts. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.